What is going on, people? Excalibur here, and welcome to my Dark Souls Trophy Guide. This time, we'll be tackling the Prayer of a Maiden Trophy.
Swathed in dark, an eternal curse upon thee.
Forgive me, I am quite honest. Or a bore, I'm afraid. So here I wing. What's on it? Wait! Fantastic! This. But be warned, next time. Well, you get to know the gate. Was that? Yes, it seems. Well, please.
Good day. What are you doing in the catacombs? No? There's a fine stuff. I found it first. In any case.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
You're no hollow. Thank goodness. Please be kept able once. Who would let heaven? You banished those two hollow. It pains me to. I am certain that both. Thank you. Here. I am certain. Thank.
Oh, my. I will be. So, it was a... Oh, mirror. Come again.
Hello, I am for. I can, in case you have my own new time and if. Would I. Then be safe. Very enough.
Welcome back, Blade of the Dark Moon.
Thank you.